How to fix Fortnite fail to download supervised settings error. 1. Cool down your device or console for a while and reboot it later. And monitor your CPU or GPU temperature if you can. Furthermore, Google. How to avoid overheating issue. 2. Restart your router / modem. And check the Fortnite server status in the meanwhile. 3. For console players, you may 3.1 disable your console's internet connection. 3.2. Restart your PS device.